Resumed and they pick up the pace again. We've not seen much in the second half of the lively number 10 beside him, but he was involved there. And trying to set something up.
Hold! Men on Adam! Get me up!
He's playing in the possession as well. Polyhenko. Danger for the first time to that New Zealand defence in the first corner of the game. Quickly sprung from defence into attack, and it is Ukraine who had that.